It's another big night for Nebraska's own Hannah Houston as she competes as part of the final 12 on NBC's The Voice.
Now, Hannah is a preschool teacher in Lincoln, and before she started wowing audiences on The Voice, she sang to her class every day. Now, it's no surprise that she made it to the top 12, and tonight she'll be hoping to go even further.
And you can watch her performance right here on WOWT tonight at 7 o'clock. Cerise, you had a chance to interview her on Friday.
She was just amazed by how Nebraska has really rallied around her. Coach Mike Riley even wrote her.
Really?
Yes, he even sent her, the team is behind you. She couldn't believe it.
It was kind of a busy week last week, as we just said, for Coach Riley. So for him to take a little time.
He even took the time to do that. I tried to get out what she was going to sing. Of course, she couldn't
tell us.
No, no. But she already knew when I talked to her.
I'm sure they.
Yeah. Wishing her the best of luck.
Tune in tonight right here at 7 o'clock.